9 diverse, enthusiastic, young at heart women banded together for a script writing retreat planned by Naila Daud at her cottage Sheen Kunj in Aptabad with the assistance of Travelin PK. With the concerted buzz created in social media and especially the announcement that the trainer would be no other than the renowned Farhat Ishtiaq, inquiries started pouring in from all sides. Eventually, there were 9 trainees instead of the targeted 8, one trainer and one host, so altogether 11 women who became part of the workshop. 4 of the 11 flew from Karachi for the retreat, while 4 came from Islamabad and 2 from Lahore, either by Daewoo or by car. We were to all collect on the 28th of July, latest by 4 p.m., so that we could have an introductory session from 5 p.m. Our group of 4 from Karachi included Farhat Ishtiaq, Mizbah Khalid, Uruj, who we were all meeting for the first time, and myself. We met up at Karachi airport early in the morning and hit it off instantly, landing in Islamabad promptly on time, less than 2 hours later. We thought we would while the time in Islamabad before heading for Aptabad. But thanks to a dharna, roads were blocked in the city and we didn't want to risk not making it in time for a retreat. So we left straight for Aptabad, just stopping to pick up some munchies on the way. When we reached our cottage 2 hours later, we were delighted with what we saw. A beautiful, inviting structure on top of a hill, ensconced among trees and lush foliage. It was just what the doctor ordered. To top it all, our gracious and loving host, Naila Daud, was there to receive us with some hot tea and cakes, after which she gave us a guided tour of not only the cottage, but also her ancestral parental home, which now belongs to her brother, located on the same premises, a hop, skip and jump away. After the tour, we made ourselves comfortable in our rooms. Some were staying in the army mess down the slope, as the cottage could not accommodate more than 6. And then waited for the others to arrive: Durbana Malik, Brigadier Amreen Anwar, Professor Samina Awan, Samia Rauf, Talat Azim, and Rifat Hadia. We readied ourselves for our introductory session of the retreat. Finally, all the participants sat around, officially introduced themselves, and then watched the 4th episode of Udari on the laptop so that we could discuss the handling of a sensitive issue. The next morning, after a lavish breakfast, we sat on the patio, divided ourselves into 2 groups, and then worked on a script, the one-liner for which had been provided to us by Farhat. It was interesting to see how 2 groups came up with completely different scripts given the same plot, and how both were riveting in their own way. We studiously continued to work on our script, concentrating on the dialogues this time, culminating with both teams sharing the dialogues. Exhausted after working so hard, the participants were all rewarded with a hearty tea and a trip to a historical church, St. Luke's. The church was beautiful and the pastor took us around the beautiful gardens and also showed us the parish. We then went to the market area to do a little shopping and returned to rest a while before setting off downhill on foot to partake of dinner at Piffa Arena, a great place for steaks and club sandwiches. The next morning, after an early breakfast, we started working on our new script, this time indoors as it was raining too heavily to sit on the patio. Since some of the participants had requested Farhat to guide them in writing a script for a rom-com, we were again given a plot by the writer, who divided us into 2 groups and asked us to prepare the script based on the plot provided, complete with dialogues. By this time, we had all warmed to the art so much that we even enacted the roles of the key characters. Having worked on a script for a serious serial followed by a rom-com, it was now the turn to learn how to handle a short 4-minute film for social media on a social issue, as they are the rage these days. Again, we divided into 2 groups and each group selected its subject. We had planned that we would discuss our scripts outdoors in the evening at a picnic spot by the lake. But the rain earlier in the day put paid to that, as we were told the area would be too mushy now for a picnic. So instead, we took our scripts and a picnic basket and set off up KPK House, the highest point in Aptabad and very scenic. We managed to get permission to stay there for just a little while we had our tea and snacks, took lots of pictures and returned to a cottage to complete our session, culminating with a talk on how to develop a pitch. Everyone agreed that the 3 days had been an enriching experience in more ways than one. We had all learned the art and techniques of script writing, but more importantly, we had all made new friends, relaxed and rejuvenated in a fresh and peaceful environment.